Faced the unknown and prevailed every time. They are equal to the task. The radial mast is somewhere in Calus's ship. If you strike swiftly, we can remove it as a threat before it ever reaches the Veil. Enter Calus's fortress, find the radial mast, and destroy it.
Red carpet for us. Kind of energy lock. Disrupting the circuit should open the door. There's something strange here, too. A powerful concentration of light energy?
Something's not right here.
Wait. A source of paracausal energy. It could be the radial mast.
Shadow Legion have the corridor locked down tight. Even if we could fight through, they'd have enough time to secure the radial mast.
There must be more than one path to the radial mast. Stand by. I'll send you all the sensor scans we have.
Guardian, do you see that? It's more of that strange darkness energy. What is it doing here? Like a dead end. Hang on, I'll reroute us.
You're losing valuable time. This is exactly what I was concerned about.
Thank you.
Calus has an entire room dedicated to a giant gold statue of himself? Talk about gaudy. The Shadow Legion must use this grav lift to move equipment and troops across the ship. It should take us deeper in. I still can't believe my sensors. Could the radial mast really be a light artifact?
There's still a great deal we don't know. What is the radial mast capable of? How will it affect the Veil? And what is the Witness planning?
All very good questions, but ones that can wait until we destroy the radial mast. And saved your city.
I know what's at stake here, Osiris.
Shadow Legion are ready for a siege, all right. Just look at all these ships.
Calus is ready to annihilate this city. If those ships reach the cryopods, casualties would be devastating.
Hey, I bet we could help with that. Overloading those energy conduits should do the trick. Volatile energy? Again?
Again? How often does this happen?
Too often. Worry about now.
An improvised distraction. But an effective one.
and the people of Neomona will be safer. At least for now.
Tormentor, up high! We're getting closer. I can sense it.
Good, good. They haven't moved it yet. There's still some time. Focus on the path ahead of you, Guardian. You're almost there.
It's strange. I thought as we got further in, we'd see more of the old Calus. But this... how much has the Witness changed him? Thank you. Osiris has been struggling, but I don't know what we can do to help. If we can do anything. If my angles are right, this grav lift is a straight shot to the radial mast. We're almost there.
You have overcome every obstacle so far, Guardian. Do not falter now.
Just look at this place. All these Shadow Legion soldiers. There's a whole army in here.
An army, ready to march on Neomuna. Calus won't leave a single wall or citizen standing.
Something's wrong. The door just opened for us.
I have a bad feeling. Be vigilant.
That monument must be the radial mast. There's no mistaking it. That's light energy radiating from it. Oh, no.
Guardian, welcome! So good of you to be tonight's entertainment. Come, show me your fabled strength. Let us reach the heights of glorious combat together.
Ignore Calus' bloviating. This is your chance. Destroy the radial mast.
So you've come for this meager trinket. It is the very thing the witness will give. A mere glimpse of the power it can bestow. There is so much more that could be yours if you join us. Even the best contender's performance grows insipid without a worthy opponent. Wouldn't you agree?
Well shielded. We can't even scratch it. But maybe we can overload those energy conduits. That monument must be the radial mast. There's no mistaking it. That's light energy radiating from it. Oh, no.
Guardian, welcome! Tonight's entertainment! Come, show me your fabled strength! Let us reach the heights of glorious combat together! Even the best contender's performance grows insipid without a worthy opponent. Wouldn't you agree?
Thank you.
radial mast is too well shielded. We can't even scratch it. Maybe we can overload those energy companies. Another darkness anomaly. Where did it come from? Guardian? Guardian! Not now!
Now you will see true power! What could have been yours? If only you had accepted my generous offer! You cannot escape fate and oblivion! Embrace your end!
What's going on?
Hang on, I'm getting a transmission. It's, a set of coordinates inside this arena?
Is this the extent of your strength? Is this all the Traveler's chosen guardians can muster?
Guardian, your recklessness will be the end of you one day. But not today.
Kind, daughter, traitor, have you come to disappoint me one last time?
We'll, just show ourselves out.
Is it done? Have you destroyed the radial mast?
We can't. The whole ship is coming down on top of us. We have to go.
We were too late once already, and Calus was able to secure the veil. Now the radial mast?
Head long and empty-handed, Osiris. If you fight the river, it'll sweep you away. Guardian. Your recklessness will be the end of you one day. But not today.
Kite! Daughter! Traitor! Have you come to disappoint me one last time?
Just show ourselves out.
Something far more dangerous. A hungry, desperate beast. Once the Cabal Empire and all its bounty was his to command and his to consume. Joy was his purpose and his strength, he said. To angst over edicts and enemies was weakness. But I could see in his eyes dread that his pleasures would soon come to an end, clouding his sight from an incoming coup. I should have killed him then, but I thought exile more fitting. I thought he'd shrivel to nothing in the void of space. Instead, he caught a glimpse of something more. A chance to become greater than he'd ever been. Like a war beast after a blood scent, he chased that chance, abandoning all honor, reason. There was nothing he would not sacrifice for his own salvation. And when the witness came to him at last, Calus faced what he had run from all along. If we don't stop him, he'll make sure it's the end for us all.